Thank you very much, thank you. That was a song from the new album. No, it wasn't. No, the first one was from Zuba. The second one was from The Thunder Thief, which is coming out next February. Change it. This one is from Zuma. It's a smile of a shadow. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, now, contrary to expectations, we're going to go back in time.
All you do is stand and cry.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
kindly. Thank you. Okay, I'd like at this moment to introduce the members of the John Paul Jones Orchestra. Behind me on drums and percussion, Mr. Turnell Bryant. And on Chapman Stick and Blonde Moment, Mr. Nick Beggs. And while we're at it, the maker of these fine instruments you see here before you on this stage, Mr. Hugh Manson.
Thank you.
I gave him that and he handed me this. You sure? See my mother, Whitney Museum, or maybe the Carnegie Hall. Go just go shopping and walking, do nothing at all. We could take a hike, pack up a hamper, and find a nice place by a babbling brook and a book with a view that we'd like. Finish the afternoon nicely with renting a bike. Your mum, she could look after the kids while we take a few days off. We'll feel like we're on the run. Nothing can possibly stop us from having some fun. I will call him sick. I'll make up a story. I'll tell them I'm poorly and hope that they'll fall for the same old trick. Book the hotel, the flights, and get away quick. Doesn't bear thinking about all the ins and the outs, roundabouts. We won't do it at all if we stay. Take the bull by the horns, darling, what do you say? Darling, come with me. We'll have a good time away from the telephone, paging and messaging. No interactive TV, no two-factors or taxes, and we shall be free.
Thank you.
was Co-Devil from The Thunder Thief, which is coming out next February.